Mercedes-Benz has increased prices of the C-Class sedan in the Indian market. The German carmaker offers the C-Class in three variants, C200 Progressive, C220D Progressive and the top-end version C300D AMG line. While the C200 Progressive and C220D Progressive get a slight price hike, the company has delisted the C300D AMG line from the company's India website. The C200 Progressive variant receives price hike of ₹59,863. The car is powered by a 2-litre petrol engine that produces 201 bhp of power and 300 Nm of peak torque. The engine comes mated to a 9-speed automatic transmission. On the other hand, the C220D Progressive variant gets a hike of ₹59,237. The C220D is powered by a 2-litre turbo diesel engine producing 192 bhp of power and 400 Nm of peak torque. Moreover, the company has increased the price of the C-Class Cabriolet, the C300 convertible variant. The Cabriolet has become more expensive by a large margin and gets a price hike of ₹3.14 lakh. The Cabriolet is powered by a 2.0-litre petrol engine producing 258 bhp of power and 370 Nm of peak torque. The engine is coupled to a 9-speed automatic gearbox. However, Mercedes-Benz has discontinued the C300D AMG from the Indian market. The C300D AMG was the most powerful of the diesel lot. The car came with a 2-litre diesel engine and churned out 245 bhp of power and 300 Nm of peak torque. All the variants come with the same features and still get the same styling. It is only the price list that has received changes. Thank you for watching DriveSpark. Like, share and subscribe to stay in the know of the latest happenings in the auto industry.